Do not forget our agreement regarding Euthura's treachery. We shall put her in her place, should you reach the final test, that is. Ah, the ones I ordered executed for their mutiny. It's done then. Indeed. I had the caverns checked after you left. Well done. The lesson is learned, I believe. Go now. You have done well. Yes, so I hear. I've had reports from some students that ventured into the tomb after you left and found the parts. Well done. I am... Go now. You have... Oh? Let me see. It appears my old master was busy studying the writings in one of the tombs. How interesting. I do hope you had to pry this from his dead fingers. Regardless, you have impressed me with your worthy act. You have impressed me enough, by my estimation, to become a Sith in full. Congratulations, young one. You have bested the others quite completely. You have but one final test which you must take, and this requires us to travel to the tomb of Nagasado in the Valley of the Dark Lords. I would advise you to be rested and equipped before we leave. Return to your quarters now and seek me out in the morning. When you return, make sure that you have all you will need, for you will face your test alone. Go. And may the Force serve you well. So then, I take it you are ready to travel. Then we go now. Very well. We are now ready for your final test, young Sith. You have earned the right to see if you shall become one of us.
Indeed you have.
Is that a tone of mischief in your voice, dear Euthura? You should know by now that no scheme is certain.
I don't know what you're talking about. I am not scheming. Should we not get on with the test?
Yes. Yes, of course. We are in the sacred tomb of... You are to follow in their footsteps and reach the ancient lightsabers for you. Your initiation.
Be very cautious here. This tomb is like the others in this valley.
Do you understand what I have told you? Good.
Ah! Thank you.
You return to us with the lightsaber in hand, as I knew you would.
The Force has served you well.
You took a great risk in acquiring the artifact. You used your mind and your power. No peaceful meditation, no pacifism. Sometimes you must fight in order to achieve. This gives you your power. That is the lesson we teach with that part of the final test. Do you understand? Good. The last part of your test will now commence. All life must compete in order to flourish. Such is the natural. So it is the same amongst the Sith. Compete, so it behooves you in this final test to strike down one you are familiar with. Normally, this would be against another student. You, however, get a special treat. You will fight Uthura here, my own apprentice.
What? So this is what you had planned all along?
Indeed. You have become too ambitious, Uthura. It is time for you to die and someone more...
No, it is time for you.
Sadly, Uthura, it is you who are mistaken. Your pupil is more...
You fool! You have no idea what you've done.
The final test continues as it should. Proceed.
The only reward you...
Your enemy lies dead at your feet, and you are victorious. The final test is complete. You are truly a Sith in skill, and one gifted with great power. Of this, I no longer have any doubt. There is much more for you to learn, perhaps, but not here. There is something very strange about you, young one. Something I cannot place. You are like no other student I have ever met. Is it possible that you are not what you seem to be? Tell me, young one. Tell me what you really are. Ah, I see. So it is Darth Revan. Not dead, as we were led to believe. And yet you are not Revan, are you? What has occurred between the time of your reported death and now, I can only guess at. But you have changed much. Regardless, your destiny does take you away from here. To confront your old pupil, without a doubt. Yes, that is what lies before you. Go to your destiny then, my Dark Lord. I shall say nothing of what you have done here. Should you prove victorious and wish to return, then I and all Sith shall be your servants.
You aren't assigned to the excavation team, are you?
I'm not here to get you out of trouble if you do something stupid.
I hate it when things start to change so rapid.
The buzz is that
you took care of that crazy droid out. Ugh, I hate it when...
Politics are afoot at the Academy.
There are tremors in the Force. I fear things have...
Your destiny lies elsewhere, young one. Not with...
The buzz is that you took care of that crazy droid out
there. I heard that Uthurban was dead. I suppose that means Master Uthar will be taking a new apprentice.
Yeah, what do you want? You're...
Thank you. What?
Yes, what's on your mind? You got it. What?
Yes?
Yes, what's on your mind? If you're ready to talk, I can't hate you. I tried. I wanted to hold you. I got the revenge I always wanted when Saul died. You have a darkness inside you that must be. That's why I can't hate you. Whatever's happened up until this point, there's going. Well, then I hope I can save you.
Sure. Thank you. Yes?
God!
Thank you. Thank you. Sure.
Thank you.